Redhorse Lake North Frontenac Park. First time here. Here's my sight. My buddy's got the one behind me. Spot. Rock bass. Shit. On the drop shot. It's not that big. You fought hard, buddy. And there we go. First fish of the trip. Nice smallie on the drop shot. Turkey burgers. Nice top water strike here. Feels good. Oh yeah. Oh yeah. We got a nice one. We got a nice one. Big pike. Big pike. Wow. Did not expect that. Did not expect that. This is a nice size pike. Oh, I do not have the right net for him. Oh man, he's a big one too. He's like 5+. I gotta try and get him out the boat. There's no way he's getting in here. Yes. Oh, another run. There we go. That was a nice pike. Best case scenario there. Family of loons here. What do we got here? We have smallmouth bass. Got it. Oh, nice bass. Nice smallie. Have your fun, buddy. Oh, yeah. That's a nice smallie. And it gets off right in the net. That's a nice 3.5, maybe 4 pound smallmouth. Beautiful. Alright, I'm gonna blow up with you too much. That's a beautiful smallmouth. Like, look at that thing. That's a beauty smallmouth. Like my arm. There he goes. Yeah. is alright. Nice bass. He's got a friend too. Net fail. Oh, jeez. There we go. Another nice Redhorse Lake smallmouth. A few of these, they fight hard. Back you go. Okay, it is time for some campfire pizza a la Eric. First thing we need, some olive oil and a paper towel. We're 5 days old. Forward to going in here, I can guarantee it. Just want to kind of spread it out here so it takes up the whole pan. Might not be a perfect circle, but that's all right. So that all set to go, and that's gonna go right over here. Alright, time to check in our pizza. It's been on for 15 minutes now. I think it's ready to be turned over. So she's looking on the bottom. Oh yeah, nice and golden. Just the way we want. There's the sides, it was kind of crusty on the sides after the flavor. Peppers and onions. More onions in there. Save some of this for breakfast tomorrow too, because I will have an omelette. Cheese blend. Just load that cheese on there. Pizza has come along well. Another 5 minutes should be dinner time. All right, so time to check in on this campfire pizza. Oh, that's nice and golden. Yeah, that's pizza. That's ready to go. All right. Yeah, that looks really good. Look at the bottom of it. It's nice golden brown. All right, so in about a minute here, we'll transfer it to our cutting board. Well, you can't beat this view for a bathroom. Hello. That is a huge crayfish. Huge. Here's another huge crayfish. Look at this. This is crazy. I've never seen so many crayfish in my life. This big. So many crayfish, I don't believe it. There's 5, 6, 7.